Now, the dramatic moment, a missing sailor was rescued from his sinking boat in the Atlantic Ocean. The crew of a container ship spotted Stuart Bee clinging to the remaining part of his capsized boat Stingray 2 days after he'd gone missing, 86 miles off the Florida coast. A flotation aid was thrown to him and then he swam for it. The first thing the 62-year-old did when he clambered on board the rescue vessel was to make the sign of the cross.